Today, students, we are studying last class types of animals. Okay, so there are three types of animals. First one is herbivorous animals, second one is carnivorous animals, and third one is omnivorous animals. Okay, so last class we are studying how we are known about the herbivorous and carnivorous animals. So, what do you mean by carnivorous animals? What do you mean by herbivorous animals? So, what is the difference between carnivorous animals and herbivorous animals? So, there are so many differences. The first, the most important difference is what? That animals or the herbivorous animals, that animals are eat only what? The plant and their products. Okay? And in the section of carnivorous animals, what? They are eat only what? The other animals and their products. Okay? So this is the most important difference between herbivorous animals and carnivorous animals. Okay? So let's start. The next one is omnivorous animals. So third one is omnivorous animals. So what do you mean by omnivorous animals? You can guess that. Okay. So here first one is herbivorous, second one is carnivorous. So third one, we left that one. Third one. So why we are lifting that? Because carnivorous animals is what? Mamsahari. Herbivorous is what? Shakahari. Okay? So shakahari and mamsahari. Apan dono prani baghitla. Ani konta prani samjla apan? Omnivorous. Omnivorous mhanje kay? Apan baghto hai. Apan rojcha jivanamadhye apnya lakshya deta ki doni prakar je anna khanare prani dekhil apnyala baghayla mhitat. Okay? So both types of food. Okay? Both. So plants and animals. Or they are and they are all products. Okay, so that means in day-to-day life, so many animals are eat plants and other animals and their products. Okay, and their products. So that is called omnivorous animals. So what is the definition of omnivorous animals? Animals which eat. Eat plants and other animals and their products is called omnivorous animals. Okay, so what is definition? Animals which eat plants and other animals and their products. Okay, so what is most important here? The plants and other animals and their products. Okay, this is the most important sentence. Okay, this sentence is most important in this definition. Why? Because those animals are eat other animals. Okay, and then as plants also. Okay, the plants as well as other animals, they are eat and also they eat what? Their product is called omnivorous animals. So what is definition? Animals which eat plants and their other animals and their product is called omnivorous animals. Okay, omnivorous animals means what? मिश्राहारी प्राणी. ओके, तर अपन तीन प्रकार के प्राणी बोलो, शाकाहारी प्राणी, मांसाहारी प्राणी आणि मिश्राहारी प्राणी. शाकाहारी प्राणी म्हणजे काय? फक्त वनस्पती खाणारे प्राणी, वनस्पतींचे जे पदार्थ. मांसाहारी प्राणी म्हणजे काय? मांस खाणारे प्राणी किंवा मांसापासून मिळणारे इतर पदार्थ. त्याचबरोबर ओमनिवर्स ॲनिमल, ओमनिवर्स म्हणजे काय? मिश्राहारी. मिश्राहारी म्हणजे काय? दोन्ही प्रकारचे अन्न खाणारे पदार्थ म्हणजे प्राणी. म्हणजेच काय? ते वनस्पतीपासून मिळणारे खाद्यपदार्थ खातात, त्याचबरोबर प्राण्यांच्यापासून मिळणारे खाद्यपदार्थ देखील खात असतात. तर त्याला काय म्हणतो आपण? मिश्राहारी प्राणी. ओके, सो मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टंट इज वॉज प्लांट अँड अदर ॲनिमल्स अँड देअर प्रोडक्ट्स. दे आर गेट प्लांट्स अँड अदर ॲनिमल्स अँड देअर products so that animals are called omnivorous animals. For example, what? For example, dog, man, crow, cat, etc. Okay? तर कुत्रा, माणूस, कावळा, मांजर अशा अनेक प्रकारचे प्राणी आहेत, ते दोन्ही प्रकारचे खाद्य खात असतात, म्हणून त्यांना आपण काय म्हणतो, मिश्राहारी प्राणी. सो व्हॉट इज द डिफरन्स बिटवीन कार्निवोरस, ओमनिवोरस अँड हर्बिवोरस. ओके, हर्बिवोरस, कार्निवोरस अँड ओमनिवोरस. व्हॉट इज द डिफरन्स बिटवीन दीज थ्री टाइप्स ऑफ एनिमल. सो द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टंट इज व्हॉट इन कार्निवोरस अँड ओमनिवोरस, सॉरी इन कार्निवोरस अँड हर्बिवोरस एनिमल्स, कार्निवोरस सॉरी हर्बिवोरस एनिमल्स आर इट ओनली प्लांट्स अँड देअर प्रोडक्ट, अँड कार्निवोरस एनिमल्स आर इट व्हॉट अदर एनिमल्स अँड देअर प्रोडक्ट. सो दिस इज द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टंट डिफरन्स बिटवीन कार्निवोरस अँड हर्बिवोरस, अँड दीज टू टाइप्स ऑफ एनिमल्स आर बिलॉन्ग ऑन इन दिस ओमनिवोरस एनिमल्स. सो ओमनिवोरस एनिमल्स इज व्हॉट दे आर इट कार्निवोरस अँड हर्बिवोरस. ओके, दे आर इट बोथ, दे आर इट बोथ प्लांट अँड दे आर इट बोथ plants and their plants and other animals and their products. So this is called omnivorous animals. Okay, thank you.